So here I have the StellaHome dual band repeater. I have the amplifier here, which amplifies both GSM 900 frequencies and also UMTS frequencies. I have the internal panel antenna here, and I have the outdoor Yagi antenna here, which I am going to install on my house right now. Okay, so I'm just going to attach the bracket of the antenna onto this pole on the side of my house. I'm going to align the antenna towards the local mast, which I've already done my research and found it to be over there. And then going to attach the cable like so. I've already run a cable from here through a vent into my house, into my kitchen. Okay, so here I've got the StellaHome repeater installed inside my house. I have the amplifier here and the indoor panel antenna here. The cable from the outdoor antenna comes in here and is connected to the amplifier at this point, and the panel antenna is connected at this point, and DC power is plugged in here. So now let's explain the LEDs. We have two banks of LEDs. The top bank is for GSM 900 frequency, and the bottom bank is for UMTS frequency. At the top bank, LED 10 is for DC power. It just means that the amplifier is plugged in and working correctly. LED 1 to 6 is signal strength. And we can see here we have all six LEDs lit up, which means that the outdoor antenna is picking up a very strong GSM 900 signal. The same goes for the bottom bank of LEDs. LED 10 is for DC power, and the first six LEDs is for signal strength. And here we can see that LED 1 to 5 is lit up, which also means that that outdoor signal is picking up a very strong UMTS signal. So how do we know that our repeater is working correctly and that our phone is in communication with the repeater? We know that we're receiving a very good outdoor signal from our signal bars here, but I want to see the phone actually communicating with the repeater. So I'm going to do a little test. I'm going to use my iPhone and I'm going to make a call. And you can see here that a blue light has appeared on the UMTS bank of LEDs. This means that the phone is communicating with the repeater on the UMTS frequencies. I'm now going to stop the phone call, and we can see that the blue light is switched off. Okay, so now we've got our repeater kit installed. We know we've got a great outdoor signal, and we know that our phone is in communication with the repeater and everything's working great. On my phone right now, I'm getting 5 bar signal, but I am right up against the repeater. So let's take a walk around the house and see if I'm still getting this great signal. Still getting 5 bars. I'm now walking out into the hall of the house. 5 bars. I'm walking into this room. 5 bars. The whole bottom of the house has 5 bars on my phone. Still full signal. Let's go upstairs. Still getting 5 bars. And now in the upstairs of the house, I walk into this bedroom. Still getting 5 bars in my house on my phone. This whole house is covered in signal. I'll go into this room. I'm now getting 4 bars. I've lost a bar. I'm actually getting 3-4 bars here. And that's it. Here's another room. Let's see what we're getting in here. 5 bars in here. Let's walk over to this room. And we're getting 5 bars in this room also. So this whole house is covered in signal right now using the StellaHome repeater.